Micky, your hard-earned point, satisfied with that?
Yeah, we've got to be satisfied with a point, but I just felt that it took us too long to get going. Far, far too long. And we've just had a chat in there, and we're miffed as to why it's taken us so long to want to get tight and want to play with any kind of freedom and get going. I mean, if the pitch is fine, it's a nice day. The fans, who, by the way, kept us going today, could have turned on us. So every credit to them, and I hope they hear that. Every credit to them, they kept supporting us all the way when a group that hadn't been through with us for the last 14, 15 months could have turned. But they stayed with us, and they're a massive part of how we sort of got some momentum going along with the subs that came on and the few that weren't fighting, because it's all about fighting. A few that did fight enabled us to get a draw and probably nearly nick it in the end.